to open the bonnet, we have to first pull this flap out. There is a sound. Now